going to be having bang mi. For those of you who don't know what that is, it is a traditional Vietnamese sub. As you can see, there is some, I believe, pate, some other cold cut meats, cucumber, pickled carrot and daikon, and cilantro.